Woo! Okay, guys, welcome back. I knew he was gonna do that. Wait a second, didn't I? Oh, I took it off of there. Okay, yeah. Well, that's gonna be in the video. There's a freaking Zelda sound. Why not, right? This is Zelda-ish. Yeah, this is Zelda-ish. Make sure. Okay, yeah, can't do it inside this place. But yeah, guys, we are back playing some more of this. I had so much fun the last time.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Supply of what? yeah, what he said. I think we need to sleep because we're gonna start this fresh off in the day. If we do it at night, we won't be able to see a dang thing. I guess that would be part of the thing. Yeah. So me and the broke boys are off again. How much money do I have? How do I check that? Oh, there it is. Yeah. A little over 1,000 gil, and that is nothing. So, camping anyone? Okay. What we're gonna do today is basically take on. All right. We can do this right. Alright, we're gonna take on. I gotta do the quest stuff. There it is. We gotta take on the behemoth, right? Right here. We'll get back to the. Before we do any of the main story stuff, we're gonna take care of a bunch of things. So. We're gonna do this one, and this one, and we're gonna come back and see what else we can do before we start the main quest. So, guys, I will meet you at our objective, intended objective, and it's this way, you fool.
The hell?
Something's amiss. Come on.
Alright, so now we're on the hunt, guys. We are on the hunt. It's daytime, if you have noticed, because I went back and went to sleep, because, boy, it was too dark. I couldn't see where the heck I was going. I'm going all the wrong way and everything. So yeah, we're on the hunt, and no, it wasn't because I was scared, because it was just way too dark to see. I wanted to take it on at night. It would have been more challenging, but I just got lost. Alright. I know, it looked like you could have used the map. Nah, bro, boys, nah. Oh yeah, this looks way more lush now. It's so good. Alright, so we need the cash because we broke, so we're gonna do this mission. What the heck?
Bash the heads.
Oh, suckers. Whoa! Mash, 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 mash.
Hey,
there we go.
Stay on your feet.
Yeah, stay on your feet, my boy. Ooh, parry. Ah, oh, dang. I keep forgetting. You want some of this? Uh-oh. Oh. Well, that's something. How am I gonna do that? Hey, I'm down. I used a lot of... Oh, I'm good. Oh, someone's poisoned. Better work through it, man. We short on supplies. You're getting bread, my boy. Get him. Get him. Whoa. Back up. Back up. Woo. Woo. Look at that. Get him. I keep using Prompto. I keep default to that button over there. Push it. There we go. Get him. Get him. Get him. Move it. There we go. Oh no. Holy cow. It's a strike though. Got him.
I'm starving to death. And yet we're all very much alive.
We are very much alive. Eating is a reward. Alright, guys? You see, you strap for cash. Do I have to remind you guys how tough it is out there? Alright. So none of that I'm hungry business.
Look where you're going!
Alright, it's installed. Alright, we're going with our regular beauty. I ain't miss anything, did I? Nah, I didn't. Let's go. Oh my goodness. This fruit fly is just gonna be the most annoying thing ever. What's that here? It says it this way. What? You know me. You find good loot like this behemoth horn. What? You got one already? Yeah, so I remember this in the story. I mean, the demo. So we're playing through it again. Oh my goodness, I swear this fly. Oh man, I heard they changed it up. My friend told me that they designed them a little bit differently. Oh, I should have put my suit on. I want to look fresh for this fight. Can I still pause it? No, I can't. I wonder if I can still gear up. Still as awkward as ever. Perfect. Alright. I gotta look rich even though I'm not.
Hold up.
Kinda looks the same to me. Textures are better.
The name says it all.
Mm-hmm. What are you eating on, my boy?
Let's move.
Some sauteed.
Sounds good.
Roar for me, Simba. Roar. Behemoth is strong-willed as always, or strong-looking. Alright, let's go. Noctis, you're crawling through this thing, right? So, could you crawl a little faster? I know you got on a suit and you don't want to mess it up. This is actually expensive. The only expensive thing I got on me. We can't sell it. I would never do that, even if I could. All right. Yeah. It's just me. It feels like he walks different with this suit on, though. Knocking down trees. Pick up. All right.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot.
So, I think that's how I should attack it as well. Let's go off course. No. Boy, that invisible wall, though. Love it. It wouldn't be a game without it. Let's go through. An open area, no fight. I thought there was a fight here. I could have sworn we had one. Was it up further? Let's run and find out. No fight.
Exercise due caution.
That is weird. I thought there was a fight there. Okay, I know this is where we gotta go. Has that always been barrels? Does he see us? Okay. We need fire. Nope. Okay, we're good. Yeah, this is new. No! Wrong thing! Oh, gosh. Leave it to me to do that type of thing. The gear's locked. Well, isn't this wonderful? That is not what he was supposed to do. Ah! Who's got fire on them? Ow! Prompto? Can I do it over here? Yes. Fire! This is what we need. Dang,
I'm afraid break time's over.
Let's go ahead and hit that high potion up right quick. Nah, let's go, let's go. Precious time is wasting. Yes, you are a goner.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Thank you.
Right. Oh my gosh, I'm not dodging. What is wrong with me? Shoot. Ignis, you have to... Where is Ignis? Yeah.
This could get wild.
Wild enough as it is.
Come on, come back over here near the fire. Alright, go, 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 get him. Oh no, that wasn't enough. Wrong spot. Okay, time to switch to my weapon. This is not, we're not having this. Matter of fact. Okay. No, oh, my boy, sit that ass down. Sit down. Okay. Alright, we need to get him. Oh my gosh. Guys, help. You want a feast? Boy, you better earn that feast. Help. Okay. I need him. So, is that the best idea right now? I thought I needed to blow it up. But I'm guessing they're gonna do it. Yeah, they're barrel drums. You gotta use that. Alright, come over here near the barrel drum, my boy. Now, dang,
this can't be.
He's perfectly right there. I'll just use this. Go, go, go. Oh, I can't use it. I hate it. Why does it always like default to like resetting my thing? My God, guys, help. Thank you. Let us go this way. Come on. Oh my gosh, it's still not done yet? Shit.
Damn it.
Wow. He's whooping my tail right now. I don't have anything. I'll just use a potion. Hey.
I know.
Alright. He's trying. I'm trying to.
Get you back later.
Okay. Now can I use it?
It's nice knowing you guys.
Got him. Finally. Run. Behind the thing. He's trying his hardest. Warp. Okay. Wait for this thing to recharge. What? What are you doing? How the heck are you? Oh, I can't do it with that in my hand. Okay, I need a weapon. Come back over here, behemoth. And now, where was you aiming, Noctis? Oh my gosh, you need to take some shooting classes or something. Oh my god, is gonna fall now. Oh, what a genius! That's it. Block. I'm on fire. Ooh. Ah, crap. That prop comes up so quick. Parry. There we go. Alright, now we're gonna. What? Why can't I use you? Ignis, you do it.
Whoops.
I missed that opportunity. Can't use him. Alright, we're gonna take care of him quickly now. Ooh, my boy, you tried. Alright, where's the. Need a warp point? No, not that point. This point. Oh, my boy.
Right here.
Gladia, let's go, my boy. Get over there and run. Look at him running. Boy, you messed up. What the heck? Ignis, once more. I'm getting sick of this guy. Let's go. We taking this boy out. Level 15. I'm level 15.
Nice one, Pronto.
Oh, get that hind leg, my boy. You in danger. Holy. All right. The block on, guys. Who? Where are you?
How's it going?
Get your behind up. We lost Ignis. I don't have another Phoenix now. He's just gonna have to suffer through it. Target eliminated.
Woo!
Sorry, Ignis.
But this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, wow. Then I gotta be a 5-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare,
impeccable.
I'm gonna stomp on the character. I mean, on the beast. But what the? Oh gosh, I'm stuck. Glad. Looks like you're having a bit of trouble there, my boy. Let's go turn this reward in, guys, shall we? Hey, the chocobos are in. They knew we took care of Deadeye.
Your boys did it.
Your boys. You know it.
The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you.
Now give us some money.
I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos.
Mm-hmm.
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Yeah, we gotta be smart with this, guys.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
I'm saying. Give me that reward money. Woo! We ain't too broke no more. We're gonna be rolling in dough one of these days, guys.
Come on, Noct. Let's go for a ride.
Let's go for a ride. Dang, Ignis that had failed that one time, so he didn't get the same amount we got. Oh well. You fall behind on the DZ squad, you fall behind. Ain't nothing else to it. Okay, use that R2 plus the D-pad to whistle it, huh? Yeah. 350. We can afford it. Because we are the best. What? What? Ah!
Let's mount. Go!
Yeah! Look at the chocobo! Oh, we can't run in this place? Can we pick up a quest with the chocobo? Well, why is he able to do all of this stuff? I can't sprint. Dismount is X. Okay. I don't know why I was saying score. Oh no, I don't want to dismount. Alright, jump is. Ha ha ha! We are not going out at night though. I wonder if this counts because. Can I pick up some ladies? Baby girl! You like my chocobo? Like my whip? Yeah, it's that chocobo whip. Come on, don't ignore me. Ladies. Who are you? You a guy? Get the heck out of here. Ladies. Guys, we gotta impress the ladies. They don't like our whips. I wonder if I can paint my chocobo. Give it that hot rod look. All right. Dismount.
Thanks for the ride.
Is it gonna stay there? It's gonna stay there. Hold on. I need to buy something. All right. We're back in the broke zone. Chocobo, let's go.
Easy now.
This is what we wanted. Oh, I want to ride this during the day so I can see what's going on. And we got to get our XP. All right. What's that? Oh, stay the night.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo!
Yeah, time. My boy. Look at his face. All right. Where's my chocobo? Chocobo? Chocobo! Where's my boy at? Where the heck did you even come from? Just up Let's here. Go. I don't know where my boys are, but who cares? We're going. What the heck? You guys gotta stop this. And he wanted to complain. He wanted a warp. Man, if you don't go on somewhere with that mess. Oh my goodness. Let's try jumping off somewhere high.
Sweet chocobos, you always set my soul at ease.
Yeah, yeah. Hold on, quest time. Let's see where. Let's go accept some.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way. There's no wrong way to love a chocobo.
None. What? I could just go in like that? Alright. Alright, where's the quest person? Like the little diner place? Oh, they got little baby chokes! Little baby chicky chokes! Little choker chicks! Poker lokes! Doka choke! So I think we completed both those missions. Level 2. Well now. Your chocobo will occasionally trot. Okay. In the system in battle. Yes, I like this. Nice. Okay, that's how y'all want to play? I wonder if we could just... We should have been able to warp strike off the chocobo.
I got it!
The chocobo gone. You see him? He's gone. Oh, gosh. Oh, yes. Thanks for the save. Thanks for the... What? I'm poisoned. Poison! Wow. Get that boy. But we flying around the battlefield. Nah, don't run. Sucker. Shouldn't have ever challenged me to a duet. Oh, punk. You started this mess.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, dog paddling. Oh, you want to race, my boy?
Swarming with bugs.
Yeah. Chocobos are so much fun. Chocobos are so much fun. Oh wow, it's an Imperial ship. Hello. Important drop. What the heck? My boy, get off of him. Boy, look how Nox is your frames, boy. Oh, I can't pick it up. I'm pretty sure I can walk on this water, right? Noxus, are you okay? Look how he acting. Look at him. He's not moving like he should move. That is funny. Everybody else is acting the same way. That is hilarious to see.
times.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
What? Bugs over there. I like this music. Hold up. Oh. Oh man.
Me?
All that for a short thing. Him.
Same here. Icky.
Well now, that was a doozy. Well, the plan was just to mess around anyway, but why did that happen? report problem. Should be reported. Alright guys, that is the strangest way I should end off my episode, but it has been going on for like almost an hour. So guys, thank you all so much for watching. I don't know why the game crashed, but maybe it just couldn't handle it. Stupid thing. Handle it better. It's too broke to do it. That's what it is. We were so broke our game couldn't handle our brokenness. Alright guys, so I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you all so much for your support. Thank you all for watching. Now remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.